Windsor Locks police say it was inside this home at 33 Dale Street behind me where a man and a woman were found dead. 6 p.m. Christmas Day, a 911 call from this home at 33 Dale Street in Windsor Locks. Inside, a husband and wife, dead. 59-year-old John LaCoury and 55-year-old Cindy LaCoury. John was an attorney. Cindy was the owner of Cindy's Soap Cottage here in nearby East Windsor. Lyle Govani works adjacent to her.
It's just unbelievable. I'm really surprised that that would happen in, you know, in this community. It's just something that we really don't experience very often. So just really shocked to find that out this morning coming back after the Christmas weekend.
On the door of her shop, a sign that reads closed due to family emergency. Bouquets of flowers were left outside.
Yeah, I met her. She seemed like a really nice lady. I definitely had seen her husband go in and out. And, you know, just like I said, just kind of being across the street from him for the last year, it's just really unbelievable. Just really shocking at this time of year. It's very sad.
Cindy and John lived here at 900 Suffield Street in Suffield. Property records indicate the home of the crime at 33 Dale Street in Windsor Locks is owned by Claire Palmer, believed to be Cindy's mother.
I really hope the family, it works out for them and they can overcome this.
Police have been very tight-lipped about this incident. What happened? What led up to it? Who killed who? The only thing they will say is that this was an isolated incident. And there's no danger to the public. Reporting in Windsor Locks, Matt Caron, Fox 61 News.